least they can get together and share the little they have.
Or else they would have invested this money in some other activities, like so many people are unemployed, and they would have come and maybe put in some projects that at least can enable the other people actually to benefit, like some projects which are good to the public, which can create employment opportunities and develop the nation.
To my own understanding, that is bribery. It's unfair. That money should be used for opening some industry for the citizens, so that they get jobs, they get work. We South Sudanese, we suffered a lot. Indeed, that money there, suppose it should be used for our own development, not for individual use. That 40,000 is a great amount, so it's unfair. The president must think much about that. To my own understanding, it's unfair, total unfair.
My looking is that we're doing unfair things because the nation is now in a very bad mood.
Of which?
That 40,000 should have been prioritized for developmental issues like roads. But if the MP came to increase their salaries without their people, whom elected them, that is by. That's what I can say. It is very bad. It should have been prioritized for developmental issues. For example, the road. The roads are bad now. And then humanitarian things like those who are IDCs, they are now dying. There is anger. That thing should be a priority for the government to do that, not the MPs to be given fight amount.
Yes, I heard about it over the radio some 2 days ago, that MPs were given $40,000 and all this. And when we heard of the reasons as to why the money was given to them, you see, they were talking of the